Vikings, history, swords, axes, stew, boats, and beards. So many beards, beards on beards. It would be pointless to try and rank all the hair in this extremely hairy show, but we're doing it anyway. Number 5, Athelstan. There's nothing more inspiring than watching a man grow a beard. Athelstan began with the face of a newborn baby, a blank canvas. That canvas has been painted with hairy goodness. Not everyone can grow an endless face mane. Athelstan knows his limits and stays within them. The sign of a truly confident bearded man. Number 4, Ragnar's sons. Ragnar's sons, Stellan and Skarsgård, don't have the fourth best hair on this show, but they deserve a special shout out for looking like they're half a crate in and heading to Laneway with the boys. Put a colourful unbuttoned shirt on them and they'd fit right in at Albert Park. Number 3, Rollo. He's the bad boy brother of the king, but what he lacks in ruling power, Rollo makes up for in sheer beard density. Take a look at that thickness. You could lose a tennis ball in that hedge. Top marks for consistency too. Number 2, Lagerthor. The Viking beards may have gotten a lot of attention, but at number 2, we have Lagerthor. For what is hair if not a beard atop one's head? As someone with long hair, I can say this much. If Lagerthor indeed combs out her hair every night, she's spending close to 2 hours maintaining that look. I would totally watch an episode that was just Lagerthor creating that look in real time. Number 1, Ragnar. He's the king, and he's the Viking of beards. Ragnar's hair has been through a lot. It was cornrows, it was an undercut, it was fuzzy, it was bald. It was tattooed, but always accompanying it, like a comforting hand in the cold, was his beard. Ragnar has embraced length. While not as dense as his brother's, there's comfort in its volume. A beautiful beard for a beautiful man with a strange accent.
Forget about poor little me.
Bonus beards. Bishop Pegman. I feel bad for the bishop. In 2018, this beard would be perfectly acceptable, complimented on even. But in the world of Vikings, that wispiness is a blight on an otherwise flawlessly haired show. Speaking of flawless, this guy wins. Apparently, Vikings shave the backs of their heads so their hair can't be grabbed. This guy took practicality and turned it into perfection. The indoor-outdoor flow of his beard is impeccable, brave, daring. A triumph. Thanks for watching.